We've been out there since 87, and I think when my uncle started out there in 1947. And for a long time, we didn't have a range wide or nothing. The cows were turned out, and when they came back in the fall, they came back in. Yeah, and that's the way it's been. You know, we might pick up one or two here or whatever, but most of the time, they'll all come in by themselves.